on the tent, I hear some crying. The sound of someone in pain. And written brightly on the canvas and woodwork, so that everybody would see, was the question they posed to the public.